What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are back playing more Darksiders. And if you wonder why did you switch to your camera again? Because the first two spots I had it were either blocking the health bar or the item select thing, and I feel like those are kind of important. So let's get right into it. Figure out what we have to do. It's a little cheeky, and I wish it was more obvious. Maybe it was, but I know what we have to do, and it's a tiny bit frustrating. Like that. see, now you guys can understand why I felt a little aggravated that I couldn't get it, because... back to the main part. As long as that happened,
yeah.
Oh my god, look it up. Really? I'm gonna have to do all that again. Great. We'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave this one here. Thank you so much for watching. Through that door is boss Tiamat. That's why I'm like saving it for next video, because I'm just like tackling all of this plus a boss feels like a lot to do in one video. So I'm just like, a boss deserves its own video. No matter how quick or fast we beat it, that's a big achievement that deserves its own video. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like. And if you want more content like this, don't forget to subscribe. Until then, this is me signing off.